Because after all this time, you and I are finally friends, and I don't want to lose that.
Look. I missed it. I wish everything sold as well as your mom's organic apple pies.
Every little bit helps. Hey, Clark. Hey, Whitney, how's your dad?
On the mend. Happy to be home. Hey, keep Saturday night free. Got two tickets to our town at the Metropolis Playhouse.
Wow. What inspired you to do that?
Saw you reading it at school. Thought we might start making up for some lost time. See ya.
Whitney has paid more attention to me in the last 2 weeks than he has all year.
Have you talked to him about it?
Whitney seems so happy ever since his dad got better. He wants to pick up things where we left off.
How do you feel about that?
After Mr. Fordman got sick, Whitney needed me. Kind of defined our relationship. Now I need to redefine it.
There's a lot of that going on.
How are things with Chloe?
Unresolved.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Just don't want to lose a friend in the process.
Once you cross that line, you can't go back.
Chloe gave me that same advice about someone else.
What happened?
I decided to stay friends.
Do you regret that decision?
Yeah. I let that moment slip away, and I don't think I'll ever get it back. I don't want to make that same mistake twice.
Whitney, we need to talk. What is it? What happened?
It's my dad.
If you're lost, you can't.